the wordmaster grammarian is responsible for checking the grammatical errors of the other role takers. They also come up with a word or idiom of the day, which the other speakers are encouraged to use in their speeches. If the word or idiom of the day is used, then the members in the audience will acknowledge the speaker with a collective thumbs up.